Hey everyone, this is No Time to Game. We're here tonight with another Sea of Thieves episode. Let's check out these underwater cursed statues. So we're just waiting for Mr. Starby. So you notice I've got the skeleton outfit. I can't even remember what it's called. That's really bad, isn't it? And a lovely explosive barrel there. Didn't do too much of the explosive for skeletons event, so I was away. Wasn't really my type of thing anyway, I don't think. I much preferred the sort of bigger events like the Megalodon. So this is more of an exploring event. Yeah, we're just gonna get going without him, I think, and he can join when we get in. Ooh, there you go, there's one of the statues you're supposed to find underwater. Whaling barnacle jacket. There's also the Banjo-Kazooie figurehead for your ship. Well, that's a good one. There we go. Bear and bird figurehead. There we go. All right. Hello, Duke.
Seeking adventure.
Yeah, I think I prefer the one I've got, to be honest. It's work. I think I can get this figurehead from the shipwright.
Don't be careful out there.
Hello, is that you, Sonic?
Don't forget. Constantly coming through on the mic. You got the fan on or something?
Daring. No.
It's like you've always got your button held down.
Well, the mic.
Sit
Hello, E-Tag.
Hello.
I can turn my output down.
Staff is typing.
Hello. Come on, Stubby. So, can we buy this figurehead from the shipwright? Whatever.
Just followed you. The Banjo Kazooie one.
Yeah. Just followed you guys off a cliff. That was really good.
Yeah, it's
wasn't
in
it? Just
the start of the session, and I've already lost health. Not a good start. Oh yeah, it is still in there.
Cool. I'll go in there, grab it. I think.
Bertie Bird figurehead.
Oh balls. Missed the ladder.
Oh, okay, nice little Easter egg. The cost of it is the year of the release date of the first Banjo Kazooie game.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet, that, isn't it?
Nice little touch.
So how do we find out where all these cursed statues are anyway?
Just gotta find them, haven't you? They spawn randomly, I think. Just from near islands and stuff, but they, I don't know, they, while I was reading up on it, they don't spawn near outposts. You have to go to other islands.
Okay.
Yeah, you gotta head out for the world.
I've got a small problem. I've got 0 gold. That's not right, that's been reset.
You got 0 gold and 0 doubloons.
Yeah. That's not right. I had like 23,000.
Yeah, just log back in again.
Working okay, here right. Is so unfair.
You just
hey, my. Just noticed my title is still Master of Thrones, which is great because it seems like I am in command of the toilet. I like it.
Right, I'm gonna just log out for a sec. To lose all my coins. Alright, let's see if I can grab one of the other guys. There we go, you're in a wall. There we are, right. I do like my beard.
Still do the combination and you can still get the title, you don't get the doubloons for it anymore.
Right. Yeah, so you don't get the you won't get the clothing items either, you just get the
yeah, new stuff.
I haven't really seen that much since. I was trying to do some stuff on it the other day.
Luke in the tavern has got the finished shop.
Yeah.
Rolling Barnacle.
I prefer the look of it at the moment compared to the Skulls one. But depends how it looks on character, I guess, and I don't know if they look how accurate that is.
Yeah.
Sometimes they look different when they're on your actual character, don't they?
No, I've still got 0 coins and 0 doubloons. That sucks.
Might need to put a ticket in for that.
I've got 3 quests that I've got already anyway, so
Is there a way to send...
I can run them to get you a bit of money while we're doing it, if you want. Oh, yeah, obviously, yeah, but if you want to sort that out first.
Yeah, is there a way to send a ticket direct from the game, or...?
No, you have to do it from the website.
Bleh. I'll do it when we're finished then, I guess.
Yeah, I've heard of reports. It would be an easy one for the player support team.
How long is the figurehead available for?
Figurehead is available for this month.
This month, you say? Sorry. Hello.
Banjo, sweet.
Sonic, did you say this month it's available for?
Yeah, this month.
Yeah, what?
Okay. Gutted, man.
Yeah.
Right, where are you guys? Where are you at?
I'm on the ship. Oh, playing with McCannon.
Hey, Starvy, you alright?
With your cannon.
Not bad.
This one here.
Is there any?
This one is my cannon.
Is there any indication?
No one else is allowed this one.
Okay. What are you gonna do with it?
You don't wanna know. Give it diseases.
Is there any indication above the water that there's a statue below the water? Like, what do we have to look for?
You'll probably hear them.
Okay.
You hear like a zoom sound or something, don't you?
Ooh. Should we have a sail about then?
Yeah, I've got a mission we can drop if you want to use that to give us an island ahead.
Yeah, fair enough. Drop. Yeah, let's do that. How you doing, Stav? Anyway, you having a good week?
Same old shit.
Aww.
Why? That's about it's Friday.
Yeah.
The island we're after is the one straight ahead.
Woohoo! That was good planning.
Hey, Stabby. You right?
Good fortune.
Ahaha, I'm diving. Go left, yeah, right into this island.
Sounds good.
Oh, this was a soup, I'd have got that. Draw.
Woohoo!
Oh, steam ahead.
Are you supposed to? What's on this update then? There's some, underwater statues or something, isn't it?
Yeah, they're like cursed statues. You have to go and like destroy them basically.
Something to do with mermaids, or is that another?
I think it's mermaids, isn't it? They're mermaid statues or mermen statues.
Very sexist.
Mermen, mermaid.
Is the term.
Merfolk. It's this one on the left, isn't it? The barnacle key. There you go.
Yeah.
Yar.
We better stop that.
Wait, Max. Oh. See, like.
Shit. Sorry, that was a bit early.
Water or something.
Sorry, that was a little bit early.
Yeah, that was a bit soon.
That was a bit premature. Trigger happy there.
No comment.
I knew as soon as I said it, I knew who was gonna comment.
I said I didn't comment. I had no comment.
You didn't need to.
Commented.
You didn't need to have a comment.
Oh, I think we just
I think we just hit something.
We got ourselves a hole.
We got two holes.
Most people have.
Well, not me. I've got more holes than that.
Oh dear, I can hear something. I'm not even sure if I want to come out of that. Skelly!
Let's go!
Death and flying pirate! Ah, you're dead.
Come on, Skellywags.
So you heard the thingy? Done it.
I think it was the bounty music.
Yeah, it sounded like the bounty music.
Can't see anything in the water. Yeah, that's unusual. No, what's it called? Gunpowder ones.
That's over, isn't it?
It's not spawned.
It's toned way down for this.
I get a lot of red flashes off of these skeletons. Oh! Speak of the devil.
Hey!
Oh, there he goes. Woohoo!
Bye, Sonic!
Nice!
Funny, he's just out of range, but.
Oh, watch out, there's another one. Oh, shit. Oh, it's Sonic!
Oh, that definitely got me.
I got a commendation for that, though.
I'm getting one, too, right?
Just that little.
Just that little addition of the.
Oh god, here comes the boss. Just the little addition of the explosive ones just makes the skelly fights whole more interesting, doesn't it?
I'm all about the melee as well. I rarely use my goodness, so it's like it's really
dangerous.
Yeah, me
too.
I just lunge straight into him.
Well, about that kick, and chicken.
You got the skull.
Nicely done.
Oh, yeah, I had the skull.
The chicken wants to follow us onto the boat.
You go to the afterlife ship. We'll do all the work. It's fine.
I think I did the most damage to Rias. You just finished him off. We had a hump for the statue.
Oh, so that damage was done to yourself. I can't see any statues under here. How deep are they?
Could be right over to the bottom, I think. They just spawn anywhere randomly, I think, don't they?
Yeah, they're set locations every time, or are they just random?
Random. Gunpowder keg.
There's like planks at the bottom of the sea here. Like something massive's been buried. Okay, I'm drowning, so I better come back up.
I can even hear you. I'm on the ship and I can hear you drowning.
I mean, you must have taken the one here. I can't hear anything on the beaches.
What's this?
I can't hear any music.
I can hear some of it. I don't think it's the right music.
Where are you, Itag?
I think I'm quite a way in the middle of the ocean, to be honest. I've just swum out randomly. Yeah, no, it's not. It's nothing. Sonic, that shot is too tempting.
I can hear music, but I think that's just. No music.
It's Oh, Nick, are you trolling again?
Tried to shoot the gang with all the... I don't think there's one near this island.
What's this music supposed to be?
Sounds like a bassoon or something.
That's something out to see, and I can hear some sort of music. I don't know if that's just in-game normal music.
It's like a creepy, deep kind of blah 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 kind of music.
No, it's definitely not that.
Whacked another voyage down if you want to go and grab that.
Yeah, cool.
You may as well. Tonic's gone quiet. I'm not sure if I trust that.
Always trust me.
Never trust you, more like.
Back to the key.
Just a bit north of him.
North, you say? Where's Stavvy? Where are you, Stav?
I'm just swimming to the ship, not that far away.
Oh, I think I can see you.
Bam, 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 bam.
When you're on stuff.
Where is he? Oh, come on. That was cruel.
Almost there as well.
Get when you're on stuff.
He's been left behind now. Oh, look, it's getting smaller and smaller into the distance.
Come on, mate, mate, where are you?
Thank goodness for Merfolk.
I'm jumping off the ship just gonna feel a bit bad.
We got a galleon ahead of us. So.
We shoot them?
I don't have a lot of resources.
Let's see which way they're going first. We're not far away actually, are we, from Sharktooth Key, so...
Nah.
Looks like they might be heading the same place.
Looks like they're parked up there. They're not moving.
Yeah, they might be parked up, yeah, you're right.
Go to Kraken's Fall after this, because I bet you there's more chance of spawning on Feature Islands.
Okay.
Biggies. That was a big wave.
Oh, wasn't it?
How is this?
There we go, it's this island.
Should I turn
stop.
A bit?
Turn a little bit, turn a little bit.
I'm trying!
It's alright.
Ship is bigger than a sloop.
Yeah, I think we're leaking again. Yeah, we're
only a bit of damage downstairs.
You guys got planked and I'll start bailing. There we go.
I meant to do that.
Nicely done.
You alright, Steph?
Oh, the thing, and they didn't die, they kind of disintegrated. Is that a different type of... Sorry.
No, I got credit for it.
Piggy! Underwater piggies!
He's blocking the mother.
But they regen health in the water.
Oh, right.
Yeah, okay.
The plant ones, yeah, there. Forgotten about them. Here comes another lot. Oh crap! I charged up a shot before he spawned and then saw the barrel pop out the sand and I was like, no! Sorry guys.
Don't lie, that was Sonic.
Are you all dead?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, scary barrel.
Don't you know?
One shot it.
Did we kill this dude as well?
I think
so. Can I join you on your rest? I wanna meet up at Shark Bay Cove. Okay, bye.
Okay. Did anyone else hear that?
Wants to meet up at Shark Bay Cove.
What's
it? She's joining on a quest or something.
Okay.
Where
are we? Well, we're at Sharkbite Key. We're not at Sharkbite Cove, we're at Sharkbite Key, no. Aren't we?
We're at Sharktooth Key.
Oh, Sharktooth Key. Where's he talking about then?
He wants to meet up and
he's gone. He's gone anyway.
He just said to join a group somewhere.
Yeah.
Actually, I bet people get annoyed quickly of annoying little kids, don't they?
Yeah, there seems to be quite a few really young kids playing, like, you don't really know how to play, kind of.
Yeah.
Into Shark Bait Cove, we're definitely not gonna trash your ship and steal your spirit.
Yeah, that's what it was. What I thought. He sounded like he was kind of smiling when he said it. I was like, you want to join our quest, do you? Stock up on the cannonballs.
Found gunpowder.
Sure, I'm gonna have a swim look for one of these statues.
You have to turn the shut the bloody window. I can't hear anything with the fucking.
What, the traffic outside?
Yeah. I think we head to Kraken's Fall and see if we can get a bunch of them.
Okie dokie.
Is there a hand-in spot on the way, or do we not need to look for it?
There is a bit away. Is that the galleon?
One directly east.
Has everybody got ginger hair now?
Yeah.
We dirt some of the hair.
You didn't have ginger hair before, did you, Eric?
I had a ginger beard, I think. Well, like a red beard. I did have red hair as well, I think. Was yours brown, Sonic, before?
Mine was kind of like a deep browny red. But now it's like...
E-Tech's still got black beard. It's just Stavvy's looks really bright.
Your stripper name.
Dreadlocked as well. Right. My calculations are correct. I'm maybe nowhere near it.
No, that's right. Head straight. Good.
Sykes up to no good.
Where are we going, Crackers Fall? Okay, yeah, it's right ahead, isn't it?
Hidden gun pack. Hidden gun powder barrel up here.
I see.
Not hidden it, I've placed it up there for safekeeping.
Yeah, sure.
I vote.
If it's put on the low level and someone shoots it, it definitely sinks the ship. If it's on the mast, it doesn't sink the ship because the damage doesn't reach the hull.
Yeah, but why do we need it anyway? Why do we need it anyway? Because you don't get much money for them, right?
No, but they're arrows and arrows of entertainment.
They are, that's true, they are fun.
Oh, you keep them and then use it, pick it up, jump out the ship and sneak onto someone else's ship and then blow it up.
Wasn't the trick where you swim under the other person's ship and let it float up? Blows up or something.
Yeah.
I'm sure I saw that on a video.
Why
that was
no
before we had the fuse in as well.
We're alright, if we just stop in a minute we'll be fine. We need to head slightly left though.
No,
slightly left. Slightly left.
Stop steering.
Somebody steer.
That's right.
Send left,
right.
Left, left, we're gonna hit the island. Okay,
yeah.
Let's just anchor down then. Looking for the statue things.
What's this music we're listening out for?
I don't know, I haven't heard it yet. I don't know what it sounds like.
Ominous.
I don't even know what.
All I can hear is water in my shoes.
Squelch, squelch, squelch.
In real life.
Squelch, squelch.
So you shouldn't have left the tap on then, should you?
Wet bandits.
Well,
oh, I'm sick of this poison
on
snakes. I thought water was supposed to get rid of it.
Yeah, it should do.
Oh, it did, didn't it? Are you doing this already, Sonic?
No, I've only played in retail for the first time tonight. Have we got a bounty on this island?
No, we just came over it because
no.
You said.
No mission.
Can you hear bounty music?
Which side did you go up to, Steph? Where are
you? It stopped now. Oh, it started again.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Did we get a 2 map?
No,
I haven't got any of the maps.
No. I don't have any maps of either.
It's weird.
There's a storm coming in.
The statues.
No.
There's a storm heading our way, so we might...
Bug, maybe?
Yeah, somebody else's bounty music.
Why is there a load of campfires around now?
It's a bit miserable.
underwater, these things, or some of them on islands?
Yeah.
I've got dramatic music now.
You're in the middle of the island.
I'm on the little lagoon. No, Sonic. I can see you with your explosive barrel.
His music is really distracting though, isn't it? Because you can't hear fucking the thing you're actually listening to.
Badger, mushroom. I think that was one of the first videos I ever saw on the internet.
It's the first ever meme.
Yeah.
I showed someone at work, what narwhals.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
She liked that one.
Have you seen the scampy one?
No.
I see things, I see them with my eyes. I see things, they often in disguise, like carrots, hamburgs, cheese, toilets, mushrooms, darling, Kuala Lumpur.
That sounds familiar, actually.
Oh, I see something glowing.
Oh, where are you?
I see you. A peculiar relic.
Oh, that's just a hand in.
Freebies.
I like the I like Patrick Moore plays the xylophone. That's one of my favourites.
I can hear music in water, but it's just general music.
I'm fucking afraid of swimming too far because
it's
fucking sharp. Oh, I can hear like whale noises.
Peter Cushing lives in Dunstable. I have seen him on his bicycle. I have seen him buying vegetables. Peter Cushing lives in Dunstable. Actually, a song by like an indie rock band.
What's the one about the this is my horse. My horse is amazing. Give it a lick, it tastes just like raisin. Tastes just like raisin. Yeah.
So bring it tasting back. Good old classic.
Sweet lemonade. Oh, sweet lemonade. I remember that one now. Sweet lemonade. Oh, sweet lemonade. They're fucking crazy, those are. I did hear
maybe
some.
That's the same guy, aren't they?
Yeah, that Weeble and Bob play, guy or whatever it was.
Weeble and Bob, yeah.
How fucking unlucky is this?
What you got?
Look, Sonic, look!
What's that?
Look!
What
look
you
at
got?
My orb.
Very nice.
There's no need for that. Me to just show someone my orb.
It's a very private moment.
You keep your orb to yourself, sir.
It's very shiny.
It's very shiny.
It wasn't quite as weird as when we locked her in the brig and spent about 5 minutes just trying to just touch just the tip.
Yeah, that was a bit weird. Oh no, I got a shark following me. Just the tip, just the tip.
Oh,
I've got fucking sharks everywhere now. Help me!
She done?
Come on, shark, where are you?
I'm running about holding.
Come on.
Stabby's just taking pot shots.
I wasn't aiming at you. I was aiming close to you.
Yeah. My horse, and it is amazing.
Give it a lick, it tastes just like raisin.
Raisins.
Oh, we've had this argument for years, haven't we? Is it raisin or raisins?
Yep, and we played the thing, and he played it, and you lost.
Is it raisin or raisins?
Shut down, yeah. I'm out of bullets. He's dead.
Raisins or raisin?
Raisins or raisin, like tastes singular like or plural.
Oh, then
raisins.
Never heard raisin.
Raisin as in the flavour raisin.
Why would you only lick one raisin though?
Well, because, you know, some people aren't into like polygamous relationships.
With raisins.
With
fruit. Oh, I'm liking your handiwork, E-Tag.
What have I done?
It's either you or Steph, it's not gonna be back.
What have you done?
Nothing! I've done nothing!
I think you have.
How dare you accuse me of shenanigans.
Don't go down there, Stav, it's a trap.
Oh, me.
Right, let's do a,
come on, we've got to go somewhere else if there's nothing here. Down. Let's go somewhere else.
Put a voyage down.
A voyage.
Voyage privé.
Which way are we going then? I'll steer for a bit.
I've no idea. I don't know.
Well, thank you for the wood. Thank you for the wood.
Did Sonic just give you wood?
I'm a bit busy right now.
No, I just gave Sonic wood.
It worked! Right. Shiver retreat north from here. Let's go northwest.
Okay.
Yeah, if you head north by the time the ship's turned, you should be aiming pretty much dead on it, I think.
That's that dinky one.
Hello, E-Tag. In the middle of the steering wheel. You're offering me your banana.
How dare you!
Put it away.
Never.
That sounds disgusting.
Right, the island coming up on our right. Come on, Steph.
It's my horse and it's a magic. Even a lick, it tastes just like an Asian.
Oh,
an Asian.
That's what
Asian horse.
That's what it says, isn't it? I didn't say that was a bad thing.
It's raisins, not an Asian. You'll be getting us all in trouble, E-Tag.
Oh well. It's about normal, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thanks, Kazooie headpiece thing. Figurehead.
I want one! I don't have any money! I don't have any money!
Banjo Kazooie codpiece. Codpiece.
Why aren't there codpieces in the game?
I want one of those, but.
Why aren't there codpieces? I would totally buy a codpiece. Like a Blackadder Star codpiece. I think we should put in a request
in
for codpieces. Absolutely, and shaped like, you know, a cucumber or something.
Banana.
A banana, yeah, exactly. I would totally buy that.
Or a baby carrot. I got a joke, yeah.
The black vegetable.
Black vegetable.
Why is there vomit? Is this your vomit, E-Tag, on this rock? Fucking hell.
That might be mine.
Why
I'm surrounded by drunk pirates.
It's hard fighting when you're drunk.
I bet it is. I just love the fact the vomit just sat there on the rock for a good couple of minutes, like.
I think it's blowing me the bounty though.
Let's clear this bounty out and we'll see what we got.
Oh, here comes buddy. The king. Captain in king.
Yeah.
Oh,
it's
three.
Is he banana?
Ah, the mouse has gone all funny now.
He's dead. He's dead.
Cheat Daniels.
Captain Cheat Daniels.
Is that like,
the other skull
is that like Paul Daniels?
Are you relative of Paul?
I got one.
You like it, but not a lot. Didn't he die, Paul Daniels?
Yeah,
I wonder if that's what he said to Debbie McGee on their wedding night.
He probably actually never said that, did he?
He probably never did. It was probably somebody else and everyone just misquotes it or something.
Everyone says Jim Barron says Super Smashing Great and he never said it, did he?
Did he not?
No, it's the same with, what is it, the I am your father quote, isn't it? From Star Wars, it's always mispronounced, mis-said, isn't
it? Well, you just say, I am your father.
I am your brother.
I am your mother.
What does he say then?
He doesn't say, Luke, I am your father. He says, no, I am your father, or
something.
It's along those lines, anyway.
Yeah, it's just, I am your father, isn't it?
It is true that it's, it's misquoted.
I am your father. No! Spoilers for anyone who hasn't seen it. Can we find some of these bloody statues?
No, nope, nothing here. I think that galleon might have just fucking rinsed the islands before we got here.
Bastards.
So if once someone's got this thing, does it disappear then?
Yeah, you've got to destroy the statue and it takes half an hour before the island respawns.
Okay.
There's a skull fort going on to a cluster loads of fuckers there.
Get out.
Where's Crooked Mask? It's right next to us, head west.
This is my horse, and it is amazing. Give it a taste of Cajun.
That's a good
expensive
one. Cajun, yeah. I thought you were going to say Caucasian. It tastes Caucasian.
Give him a minute.
I want figurehead.
I'd get the banjo kazooie one then.
I can't get it because all my money's been erased.
Your money's been erased, what?
Yeah, it must be a bug. I've got 0 gold and 0 like build your up doubloon things.
Ooh,
which is definitely
not
right.
Good.
Yeah, so I've got to put in a ticket. But I want to buy the figurehead.
Next one will be
hang on. I need to get this. I need to get this on the stream. One second. Let me get some music going for you. You two.
This is the plank dance. Plank dance.
It's the way Sonic's. For some reason, Sonic is looking directly up.
Makes you spin.
I see anything.
ending, or is this a mission?
This is the last chapter, I think.
Oh.
Get a big old full bounty.
Big old bounty.
Is this the island we're going to?
Yeah, we'll just bang it in here.
Stick some cannon in. Keep the wheel straight, so.
Perfect.
I turned to the right anyway, when we come out of there.
Yeah, let's do the cannon.
That was a shit angle.
Oh.
Should all feel bad.
Oh crap! Doll. It's turning to the rock.
Whoa, bloody snake!
I can hear creepy music. I can hear creepy music in the water.
Is it a bounty music though?
No, it's
got
like
creepy music as well. They're back.
Might just be just general water music then. It doesn't sound like the bounty music.
This is just like general music, I think.
Ah, poop.
I think as soon as you hear the statue music, you'll know what it is, won't we?
Yeah, I would hope it would be nice and clear, wouldn't it? What are we doing on here? I've lost track of what we're doing.
Yeah, we're killing a boss.
I found them. And the bounty, their southwest corner.
Oh. Me a banana. I found a pick crate.
You got a pistol or something, Bet? There's a gunpowder guy in here.
Yeah. I've got a blunderbuss.
Shooting from range.
Yeah.
He's got a pistol, just pop him. He's just through that doorway.
I'm out of bullets.
Oh, there's a good better on that corner as well.
Oh, nice!
Nearly got me.
Only took off a little bit of my health.
Come on, hit me, hit me!
Oh shit! Hey, Tag, I didn't see you there! I didn't realise you got a gunpowder and a fucking barrel.
We all die then.
I
did.
Oh, I ran away as soon as I saw Retag with a keg. I was like, nope. Oh god, that was hilarious, totally worth it.
That was fun.
Hit me!
Oh dear.
Oh, I've been fucking poisoned by a douchebag.
You got what?
Poisoned by a fucking snake, I fucking hate snakes.
There's gotta be something funny we can do with snakes in the future.
Oh, okay.
You still on the island, Sonic?
Yeah, fighting
that's
that shit.
A better angle. Yeah, that one's on it.
Yeah.
Any more kegs? It's playing the bounty music, I can't see any skeletons though. There's an ammo chest here.
Well, where are you at?
Where I died, pretty much.
Where
I got three of us dead. No, it's an ammo thing for refilling your pistol if you need to.
I can hear it. So, no. I can hear him then.
Come at me, skelly wench.
Oh, Chan Le Boss.
I got by a bloody frickin' snake.
See, it wasn't a badger.
We got another bloody, the mission after this.
Snake Island.
Yay. Just what you wanted. I know how much you all love snake.
Come on, I've never seen any of those snake cages since that one time.
They seem to be quite rare, don't they?
The Merchant Alliance don't want the pricks. I don't blame them.
I'm paying it off, Sam, because Snake just kept turning around. Just spitting at me. Oh, you got a shark behind you, E-Tech.
I think I got a shark on me.
Yeah.
She ain't great because I've got the loot. Swimming slow as shit.
I found a statue.
Oh, cool.
Yeah,
there's two
sharks.
There's two fucking sharks here. Watch out, Steph.
Shit, man. Bloody. That one's dead.
I'm just getting into range to get the other one.
That one's dead.
Nicely done. Oh, poor sharks.
Right, so you need to you need to bring the ship over. You're gonna have to sail southeast. The fucking middle of nowhere.
How do you know that there's a statue there?
I saw it. It got a little glint. You're under the water, and I saw the glint, and then I swam over, and I could hear it then.
Okay.
Right,
which way have we got to go?
The middle of the water, though. It's
so I head southeast.
Sail the ship southeast.
I'm already swimming southeast.
Right. Well, I'll get round the island, and then we'll go southeast. Sorry. Do you want a hand?
Swimming back as well,
no,
I got
no,
a shark.
Follow
me!
You got no bullets left.
Damn, don't come this way!
That's it. Ooh, he's a fast storm. Ah, oh, bastard! He turned quick! Usually take ages to turn, don't they? Ah, oh, you got me. They're quicker than they used to, aren't they?
Yeah. Oh, I see one. Oh, nice. You must have whittled his health down a bit.
I think I got two hits on him.
Did you take the ship?
Yes, we're heading southeast.
I'm gonna need to log off shortly, so once we've done this one and handed in, then that'll be me done, I'm afraid.
I can't see you anymore.
We've gone around the island, that's why.
Okay. Keep coming around the island then until you see me.
Are you got a lantern on or something?
I'm swimming towards it now. Yeah, keep coming around.
Southeast, we're heading east.
You just came around the other way that I thought. Can you see my lantern in the water?
No. Which side of the boat are you?
No.
To the left of you, to the left of you.
I can't see you.
Left of the boat. Oh, I'm in the water. Just hard left where you are now.
That's it.
here. We just anchor down here somewhere here then.
Yeah, where's anchor? There it is.
Abandoned ship!
Two sharkies! Two sharkies!
Getting dark as well, isn't it?
One ran off. Swam off.
No,
so can we...
there's the other one.
Oh, there's another one behind you. Can we melee these,
before we try and take it.
These, statues, or do they need shooting, like?
Yeah, you can melee them, but they take damage, they hurt you.
Okay.
Make sure your guns are reloaded and take a breath.
Oh, I've only got two bullets.
I've only got one bullet.
You see it glinting down here?
Yeah, I can see it.
Yeah, this thing here. Start shooting then.
Oh, cracked it. Brilliant, that was a good one. So the blue ones are quite easy then, wait. Like the bluey purple ones.
Yeah, the bluey ones are very easy. The
do we have to do anything else, or is that done?
No, it should give you a tick for the blue one.
Oh, nothing. Fucking shark again.
You have to do one of three.
Shark, E-tag. Swim for the ship, I've got no bullets left.
Can't see the ship. Ah, there it is. Yeah, we're hunting mermaid statues. Sad somewhere in the stream chat asking me. It's part of the new update.
You put it on stream then?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Killed by the shark. From behind.
Oh, I heard the can we go and do a hand in then so Beck can get credit?
Yeah, please.
Yeah.
Shark's dead.
Who's the closest one? Galleon's grave or. Yeah, Galleon's grave. Or Dagger Tooth. Same grave, northeast.
No, not the cannon, the anchor. Right, so you guys have all got to find the stuff.
Where have you hidden it?
Northeast, you said, wasn't it?
It's not going to be one of these jumping puzzles again, is it, Sonic?
Actually, two. On the shelf, at least.
You say northeast?
Now I've said that, they'll be gone quick.
Northeast, yeah.
Yeah. Pick them up, Stav. Put them somewhere where you know where they are. Before those guys get their hands on it.
I'm gonna shoot that gun barrel keg as soon as you go after one of them.
You booby traps. Booby trap the puzzle. It's like Saw.
It's part of the new update. It's like just these new quests you gotta go for and look for the items. The person in the stream asking. What? There we go. Right. Should be aiming at it now, I think. Sonic, is that right?
It sells the wrong way.
And I thought the wind was going blue left to right. Yeah, keep that. Going straight now. Good angle.
As soon as one of you goes to find it, I'm shooting the gun behind the barrel.
Okay.
Get away from my loot.
Sounds like a challenge.
Yeah, it's like a scavenger hunt, yeah. Watch it back, watch it!
Am I getting warm, am I? I see where it is. I can see where it is. Oh no! Fuck!
No, I nicely jumped
back. I fell off the fucking crow's nest. Nice. Wait for my merfolk savior. Before I get eaten by sharks.
I found one of the skulls. Was that a brightly coloured one? Had two of them. I'm in water.
Hello, Sonic.
I brought you a present.
Oh dear God.
Oh, I'm so tempted to shoot it.
Who's on the helm at the minute? It's E-Tag?
E-Tag, unfortunately.
Hit me, I'm in water.
Darth Beck takes the helm. Oh shit, have you got another one? Oh, get off, you bastard!
Yes! Why do you think me and Sonic both went quiet?
Collusion.
This is gonna be amazing.
Xbox versus PC.
Oh,
fucking hell.
There we go.
Oh, I got blown up then.
Yeah, I got rid of that one, so at least we'll be safe. Where's all the skulls and everything? Yeah, and where are we going? Where's all the skulls gone?
We're gonna sail right past it.
I hope you repaired the ship after that gunpowder explosion.
It was on the top, so it didn't matter. It was fine.
Are you sure? Because there's loads of holes here.
Is there any water coming in?
No.
It's alright then.
I'm just being pedantic.
Right, where's the fucking skulls gone that we collected then?
Yeah.
Oh, I can see two.
Some money from that gunpowder keg and not be able to trade that in.
Wow.
Oh, somebody exploded the gunpowder kegs. Come on, guys.
Watch.
What? Oh, come on. No, don't explode me. I'm about to go and hand this in. I'm gonna go fucking off the ship, right? If I get eaten by sharks, it's your fault.
Don't let me eat the skull.
You're gonna hit the island, can't be careful.
Oh, we're gonna park this one perfectly.
Once. Like a glove.
Yeah, by our standards, this is pretty good.
Hang it down whenever you're ready.
Where's that gunpowder barrel?
I think we lost them all, didn't we? We were fucking around with them all.
I shot them because I didn't want you guys shooting us with them and destroying us.
Same.
The sort of thing we'd do? What are you on about?
Sounds exactly the kind of thing you guys would do.
Right.
Sploosh.
There's two more skulls once I've handed this one in.
It's more than that.
I've got one of them.
They put all them on bloody masts.
Oh, Jesus, not again. Not this shit again.
So I found three of them and I put them on that shelf.
Thanks, Stav.
I don't know if there's any more there. I'm sure there probably is.
Let's have a look, see if I can see some more.
There's another one.
can't
did you get enough to buy your figurehead back?
can't see any more skulls. No, oh yes, I did. I got 15. What? Oh, it's back. It must have just 2, needed. 15. It must have just needed to update itself or something with the
Oh, nice! That little relic thing, 700 gold.
Ooh. Cool! I've got all my money's back. Yay! Should I still put a ticket in though?
I'm at 23,000.
Now your money's back. It's back. It just probably needed a cash in to flush through you.
I know, but it's still a bug, though, right? Or is it something you know about?
Stand a bit closer, would you?
It's, yeah, there's just a chance that the our services can have outages and fuck up.
Oh, the sharp figurehead is so cool. Sorry, Steph.
You know that bear and bird figurehead? Is that the what's it one?
The Banjo-Kazooie.
Banjo-Kazooie, yeah. Yeah.
Who's there?
Saying it's a nice little homage to it. It's 1998 gold, which is the year it was released. The game was released. Which is quite a cool little detail.
See you, mate.
I got the figurehead.
I haven't spent any blooms yet. Is that an extra?
Stop playing with your drum. Stop with the loud noises.
Be quiet.
Whoa!
You're gonna absolutely love some of the cursed cannonballs we're working on.
Look at that!
That is a big hole.
By the way, I'm giving it wood.
What's her name? I'm sorry, Meg, but we may have broken your notebook.
Oh, he's come back now.
Sorry, Meg. Sorry about your big hole. We don't like it.
I'm gonna have to log off then, guys.
Dookie dookie?
Yeah, cool. I'm gonna go grab some food as well.
So, should that have got given us a tally? Because it hasn't given me any tally for that. That one.
Got 1 out of 3 for the
one out of three I've got.
Breaker, the sapphire.
Yeah, I got 1 out of 3.
Yeah.
0 out of 3.
Oh. The sapphire.
Yeah.
Top
all
left
of them
one.
Are 0. Yes, all of them are 0.
That's strange.
Were you maybe too far away?
I shot it. I'm shooting it.
Okay.
Yeah,
it
fires.
I actually got a hit marker for it.
That's poop.
I reckon it's because someone shot me and blew up a thing where I'm on the ship. Oh, actually, it's just updated. 1 of 3.
That reminds me, I still haven't got my drum from the Megalodon. Hint, hint. Please.
This one.
That one, yes. That I worked so hard to fight the Megalodon and didn't get
not
a drum. Thanks for putting that in my face.
This exact one.
Yeah, and I want the tattoos as well.
Got the tattoos though, didn't you?
I got the scar, but I didn't get the tattoos.
Oh, you got the scar. Tattoos were for doing the side quest, weren't they? That was the one that bugged.
Yeah.
You got the normal drum, don't you?
I got the normal drum, but I want the one with the freaking Megalodon on it. Thanks.
Is anybody interested in the underwater clothing stuff?
The barnacle stuff.
Sorry, the blue stuff.
I prefer the stuff I'm wearing, to be honest. I prefer the bones one that I'm wearing.
I thought you might prefer the scary stuff.
Yeah.
Hey.
it's a dress. I'm not so bothered about a dress. Oh, and you get the jackets and that.
What?
Right.
You can curse outfits.
I'm gonna log off then,
like
guys.
The jacket looks like it's got tomato ketchup on the shoulders.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Blood or something.
That's right, I like it.
Oh, see you tomorrow night then, guys, maybe.
Dip the chicken.
Good night.
Yeah.
I'm gonna log as well, I need to go make some food.
That's it for tonight then, everybody. Hope you've had fun. And remember, this is no time to game.